Here at the West Midlands Combined Authority, we want to develop and grow the future talent of our region. We can't do this on our own. We will need large employers, small employers, college and training providers to ignite that real passion and drive for apprenticeships. We want to engage more so that we've got social mobility and growth within our priority sectors within the West Midlands Combined Authority area.